Hey everyone, in this quick After Effects tutorial, I'll show you how to create this circular gradient. I've already added a round shape, size 500 pixels, no fill, stroke width 60 pixels. Let's use a linear gradient, two colors, a bright purple and a darker purple. We slightly offset the anchor point, minus 10 and 10 pixels. Then we animate the rotation with an expression. Time asterisk 100. Then we add the echo effect. Number of echoes 20, decay 0.9. Composite in back. We change the blending mode of the layer to soft light. We duplicate the shape. Change the two gradient colors of the stroke. And adjust the rotation animation. Time asterisk 90 plus 100. We duplicate the layer again. Change the colors. Time asterisk 120 plus 70. Once more, we change the colors. Time asterisk 70 plus 210.